Green shorts, blue jeans.
And a blue buck. Hey, just give us a hand, Jabba. Are all the cords still in?
Yeah.
Just lift this over more. It wasn't really an effort, to be honest. It is so hot out here.
Yeah.
I like feel the flipping breeze as I'm going, like woohoo, hair dryer. That looks cool, bro. You guys nearly ready?
Yeah.
Are you almost ready? What's wrong? It's right?
Still wet.
Oh, your helmet? Oh.
Okay.
That's gross. Jeez, like, how's this shit?
Yeah.
Is that a car? Is that a fucking...
It's just a fucking wind.
Whoa, jeez, like. Stan sees you, bro. He's gonna beat the shit out of you. Yes, these two are worse than fucking women. You got all your shit packed up?
We need to roll.
Let's fucking roll. More you, piece of shit. truck, let's go! Have you been here a lot? So we'll follow you then, huh?
Yes, I fucking been touched less than half of this place, though. This fails.
We'll follow you anyway.
Yeah. We'll just run out here to the pond and play around there a little bit.
Oh, there's a pond out here?
It used to be a dried up just the fucking last couple months.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, whatever, bro. I don't care.
Hopefully that other group of guys that can't get here.
Okay.
There's supposed to be some chicks with them, I don't know, that are driving around here. I think that'll be good for Joe.
Is Joe coming? Oh, Joe, okay. All right, let's go. jeez. These little ramps are pretty cool.
Yeah. That's all sweet build up in the hole. Stop. Yeah, it's so cool. Just down the hill. Yeah.
makes it a bit scary, yeah. This place is awesome, bro. This place is awesome.
Pretty much everything's here except for fucking like mountain trees, you know?
Yeah. What is it like in the winter here? Is it pretty cold?
It doesn't get blown around real bad. You know, it'll get blown like out the lake bed.
Uh-huh.
But there's snow, because everywhere all over out here. There's a massive fucking shitty ass hill climb. Took me an hour and a half to get up at the first time I made it. Jay and I did. I brought Scotty and Cosmo down the backside of it.
Mm-hmm.
And down it on their climbs. Cause it's got like big rock faces and shit, so you'll have your momentum and you'll start spinning on the flat rock.
Oh yeah.
Where's that? Where that rock that is just to the right. You can barely see the trail. Just the corner.
Oh Jesus. Check my legs, bro. They're gonna get burnt so bad. Awesome, bro. Yes, I'm so glad I got new tires. It's flipping amazing. Where's Joe?
A little meet
it. Yeah, I did. It was actually lekker.
I figured fucking he won't stay with us. I kind of want to meet up that other group because I guess there's a bunch of slow people with them.
Oh, here he comes. There he is down there.
Jay was riding that bike and fucking knocked and fucking outdid two guys in XR 400s.
Who's Jay?
Two guys.
Crazy Jay? He fucking, that first dirt mound, like, that we went by on the way out to the lake bed,
yeah.
Cleared the entire thing on that fucking bike.
Jeez.
All the way fucking flat landed it. Boom! Oh. And I'm like, dude, that bike is not made for somebody that weighs 200 pounds.
220, more like it.
Fucking zero. <dude. laughs> <Yeah.
laughs> How's he? He's in Oregon now, eh?
Nah, he's in, Texas, Austin.
Oh, I thought he was in Oregon.
Before he got his bike.
What fuck did he get?
86 KX500.
Oh, okay.
86?
What's that?
86?
Yeah. Big fat. It's faster than this thing is.
It is fucking roasting at you.
Yeah.
It is, bro. My legs are getting burnt to shit.
Yeah, I guess there's been a lot of energy road and I've got the biggest bike and they might have come out of that bike.
Yeah.
What's that? You want to come here, Cap?
You can't make it through a hang glide off that right there. There's a big deal up there. Mm-hmm. There's a monument and stuff up there. Some hang glider died.
But you can't make it up?
You can't. You fucking get all the way to the top. It's just too many rocks.
Yeah.
Where are we going now?
I guess there was a quad that fucking made it up it.
How do they get up there? The hang gliders? They hike up?
We went up the back side of it.
Oh, okay. Sounds cool, huh? I think two strokes. Oh, he's gonna try and get as high as he can. That's actually pretty far.
That's fucking steep, bro. I ain't doing that shit. Doesn't look complicated.
Yeah, no ways. Tiny is he? He looks like a little rock. Huh? No worries, bro. I'm not going up that thing.
I want to go see how steep it is at least.
Thank you. it's just way too much sand, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You get to the top, it just spins out. I thought I was going to make it, bro. Yeah. That thing's steep. I thought I was going to make it though. I'm like, shoot! And the sand just threw me out. Let's go, and he started going, like, okay, I'm troughing, yeah. If you had paddles, it would be easy, or not easy, but easy, yeah. No, but I mean... Yeah.
Say hi to your mom.
Hi, mom.
Where'd you get it?
I bought it on eBay.
That's cool.
Yeah.
How long does it record?
It just depends on how much space you have on your camera. Like I had a normal camcorder before, and obviously they don't record forever, but it's a pain in the ass to get that on my computer. So I got a new camera and I got a 2 gig card in. So it probably lasts about 2 hours. Yeah. And the quality's really good as well, like,
oh, nice.
like a normal camcorder, it's cool.
Like that.
Yeah.
My 350, I can't get used to that 200.
What's it like? Is it slow, or has it got any power or not? Or is it okay?
Not a lot. I guess I can't get it as fast as it can go for some reason.
Is it a 4-stroke or 2-stroke?
4.
Oh, okay.
Clutch is touchy.
Oh, is it?
I'll be going along, almost enough to get in the lower gear. I'll get used to it. It'll just take some time.
My legs are going to be burnt to shreds, bro. Look at that. Are you okay? You got that extra part, I don't.
Ooh, how's that weight? Good. I can keep it neutral when I go to sit in first.
That little thing goes, huh?
That thing's cool to fuck it, huh?
Yeah.
Can you wheelie it? Can I wheelie?
Yeah, I know this one, though.
I can wheelie that one.
Yeah?
A little bit. It's tough. This one, man, I'm just afraid it's going to hook up and fuck me up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's ride a loop. We'll ride a little loop out on this side. Go back by the truck and see if those guys are there yet.
Okay, cool.
Cool.
Yeah,
Jesus, that hurts! Me as well, I like, pulled off to the side. Those little stones are fucking killing me.
Dude, right here. Like right here?
Yeah?
One time on the 400, and about knocking up the bike, and it still fucking hurts.
What?
What the fuck?
A stone hit him.
That, wait, what? You hit the rock right there about knocking up the bike.
Oh, yeah?
I was like, oh, I just saw it. I went like this, and it hit him so hard. I was like, ah!
Fuck yeah. I just bit my head a little bit.
Jeez, I just went straight off the road, it was killing me.
We'll get back to the truck and then we'll take off fucking where you won't be able to keep up at all. You go, come in, come in, come in,
come in. Hey, have you got any sunscreen in your car?
Yeah.
Can I use some? Because my legs are getting burnt. Bad.
So much better with shorts on
there. Yeah, I'm one of these sexy brown stripes on my leg, bro. Yeah, he's going the other way. So I'm staying far behind him, bro. yet. but it's hotter.
That's fucking cool, man.
It's awesome out here, bro.
Yes, I'm telling you, I'm gonna get you windy, bro.
Jeez, how bad did I hit that ramp and I'm gonna see my horse?
Oh, that's
the Jeez, I shat myself. It's awesome out here, though, eh? I think he's looking for him.
You could ride the whole bit, oh. Like, pull onto my thighs, you're like, potato.
Yes, bro.
See, it's gonna be, I don't think it's gonna see my skin.
Yeah.